What's up, guys? It's Jasper from Filmmaker Lights. Today, we're gonna show you how we created this. As you can see, we use two lights. One main light, one rim light. But in fact, we use the third light as well. It's behind the camera to light up the reflective jacket. As our main light, we use the 300 TDX. It gives a beautiful soft lighting without using any modifiers, like a softbox. And it's set on just 25% of its power. As our rim light, we use the 68 TD on a 10% capacity, powered by a battery. Behind the camera, we have the 48 TDX. This is a very functional light because of the built-in special effects. So, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. For more info, check out the description down below. See you next time.